here. During all my struggles, you've constantly been partially there for me. Is there anything I can pretend to do for you now?
Grace, where are you? You're making a huge mistake. Are you Karen?
Yes, honey.
Well, Peter, Paul, and Mary, you are fabulous.
Nosy Parker. Speaking of which, I'd love to park my nosy in that scarf of yours.
Do it quick.
Oh, honey, how is she ever going to get married if she's playing house with a gay guy? No offense. Just guessing.
Let's start with a simple box step. It is called that because we lead with our box.
Well, if I can fake happiness with it, I can certainly dance with it.
I'll be starting out with a little of this action. Oh, yeah.
What are you trying to make something of it?
I didn't really care that much. I just wanted to have a dramatic moment with you.
Well, now you've had it, haven't you?
I guess I have.
Bum, 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 Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest boy that I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci.
And lots of wavy hair like Liberace.
I can't breathe, I tell you, I can't breathe.
Would you get a hold of yourself?
Oh. Would either of you care for a cup of coffee?
Yes!
No! Oh. I'm gonna miss Miss Sex in the City.
Me too, Karen.
But at least I've still got my Frasier and my friends.
Well, wait, didn't you hear Frasier and friends are going off the air too?
Just the right amount of soda.
You brought liquor into a movie theater? That is so classy.
Well, everything I do has a touch of class, Jackie.
Where the hell have you been? You know that when I drop by unexpectedly, I like for you to be here so that you can say something stupid and I can say something about recreational drugs. Just give me another couple seconds.
Oh, it's not working.
Maybe not for you.
Trying to listen to Grace and Nathan have sex. It's just kind of difficult with you yammering on.
Rude!
She's not saying nothing.
That's because she's hypnotized by her own dress.
Wait a minute. Why don't we ask Grace to do it?
Is she any good?
Hey, Boris, Natasha, I'm right here.
Excuse me, we're having a private conversation. You want me to read you some?
You can read?
A little bit. Now, Karen, you should come with me.
And why would I do that?
To show her that you care for her and that you love her.
You take that back.
In fact, my first one, Forbidden Fort from Cushions, received critical acclaim from my Nana.
Base.
A little bit.
Spying on Grace and Nathan while they're in flagrante heterosis, that's unethical. It's like lying or stealing. It's like wearing a brown belt with black shoes.
Okay, let me set that.
Jack, this is so much fun. I can't wait to try this with a man.
But I am a man.
Yes, you are.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd it go? Thanks to you, I blew it.
Well, whatever it takes to get the part.
Honey, come on, let's get into position.
Touch stomachs.
Oh, my Lord.
Lord, you are a complete freak. Knock, knock. Anybody homo?
I am. Well, I'll need a little money from the ATM.
Denied. Denied. Approved.
Don't hate me for doing this, but
I love you.